What's up, you guys? This is Erlyn's mommy coming to you with another YouTube video. So today's video is obviously a lot different from, you know, anything normal. Well, I guess it's normal, but it's not really normal for us. We have found a cat. We went to the park and we heard her crying in the bushes. Well, we seen her running from a family. And then we heard her just meowing in the bushes, and then my husband decided, okay, well, she's so cute, let's go over and look at her. And I'm like, all right, you sure? So you stay down there. No, my baby don't like you. So she came to Joe and she followed us all the way back to our car. So we're gonna see what we can do for her as far as like feeding her and cleaning her up. She's really skinny, you guys. Like, I've never seen a cat this skinny before, and I feel like anything is better than her living in the park, you know. So even if we don't keep her, we're gonna try and find her a good home. She's really cute, but as you can see, she's like really hungry. So we're gonna go to the store and get her some food and try to wash her and everything. So yeah.
You nosy?
Maybe talk from window to window.
Hey, no. Come on. Go get your friend, Joe.
Come on.
Nosy.
Where you put the baby?
Come on.
Alright, now move the gate. And shit, there's an animal in our house.
So now I gotta figure out what I'm gonna bathe this cat with, because we don't have cat shampoo or nothing. Maybe I can use baby soap, I don't know. But the cat been ate, and now she comfortable and she falling asleep. And it's like, homegirl, you've been living in the wilderness. State your name, who you are.
This is your vlog.
Well, on my channel, you're Erlyn's daddy. So.
I'm Erlyn's daddy, guys. And apparently this little... Sorry. Look at this little dirty bastard.
Joseph.
Old dirty bastard.
PG, bro. PG.
All right. Just bleep me out.
I haven't figured out how to do that yet.
Just edit the sound in, like, bleep. And then split where the cuss word
is. Yeah. Alright, you guys, I am officially done washing this cat. She is hiding in the corner. I'll let her regroup and recuperate. Look at my family.
So, yeah, and then I'm gonna blow dry her, but I'm gonna give her some time. So, yeah.
You got my attention, huh? See, you got your attention from that mean old cat. Like that cat. I don't like it, mama. I don't like it. I'm not used to animals. I don't like that cat. Hi.
Is that your lazy wave? Your lazy girl wave?
Say hi. Alright, so I have washed the cat, obviously. She's just sitting outside. Go blow dryer in a little bit, and you're not gonna have my attention no more, because my attention's gonna go on that mean cat. Huh? Hum, baby. Y'all, so apparently the cat then jumped off the balcony. I'm gonna leave the door open.
You just came out of it.
Oh,
what do you mean? Am I gonna leave it open?
He mean.
Hey,
we don't. That's the end of that. We tried.
Save his life. Tried to bathe him, tried to feed him, took our food, jumped off the balcony, decided he'd rather be dead than to be with us, but turns out he didn't die, he just kept going. We're not a good family for animals. You understand those cuss words I threw at him? Screw him, we don't need him. We got Ari, and she didn't like him anyway.
Well, you guys, it was fun while it lasted. We did not find the cat. So she's just roaming around somewhere. We're not even gonna bother to look for the cat either because the complex is so big. So, if you guys liked today's video, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Please subscribe. I'm one away from 30. Please. And you guys have a good night. Bye.